morning, everyone. Welcome to Hickory Middle School's Ladies of Distinction and Men of Excellence second annual Black History Program.
We present to you some of Hickory Middle School's staff and students. We hope you enjoy. Black history because of intellectual Black educators like Myra Collins and Rita Pearson, who taught me to love and be compassionate about who I teach. I am powerful when I make those believe that they can do anything.
I am Black history because I get to experience and feel the emotions of musicians such as Pharrell and John Legend. I am powerful when I surround myself with diversity.
I am Black History Month because I am an American, and I am powerful when I listen.
I am Black History because I learn it, live it, and make it 365 days a year. I am powerful when I can celebrate with my sisters and brothers.
I am powerful when I get to make my own responsible decisions.
I made Black history when I went to Elizabeth City State University as a minority.
I am powerful when I can show kindness and understanding to all cultures.
I'm powerful when I trust in God.
I am powerful when I accept everybody for who they are.
We are powerful when we stand up for what is right
and inspire change within the world.
Happy Quarantine. Happy Quarantine. Feel the joy as we sing of the love togetherness. Surely bring. That is strong, thankful for the first fruits of the year. Stay a lighter candle just for you. Come join the party, it's a celebration. Caramel when Kwanzaa time of year. Let it go, no black or white. It's alright, it's a celebration. That should last throughout the year. Happy Kwanzaa. Happy Kwanzaa. There is so much we can do. Happy Kwanzaa. Together there is so much we can do. Happy Kwanzaa. Together there is so much we can do. Alright. Happy Kwanzaa. It's a celebration. We're in the rain. Times are over. Tradition is the food that fills our souls. Yes, it does. Still the children of the future, all our hopes and dreams, let's teach them well. Let's teach them well. Come join the party, it's a celebration. Karamu at Kwanzaa. At the time of the year, red, yellow, black, or white. Yo, it's alright, it's a celebration.
Festive and joyous celebration of the oneness and goodness of life, which claims no ties with any religion. The focus of Kwanzaa is centered around the seven principles called Nguso Saba, with a particular emphasis on the unity of our Black families. It's a time for gathering of our families and for a rededication to manifesting the seven principles of Kwanzaa called Nguso Saba as a way of life for Black Americans.
The first principle, Umoja. Unity stresses the importance of togetherness for the family and the community.
which is reflected in the African saying, I am we, or I am because we are.
Second principle, kajulia, self-determination requires that we define our common interests and make decisions that are in the best interests of our family and community.
Ujima, collective work and responsibility remind us of our obligation to the past, present, and future, and we have a role to play in the community, society, and in the world.
Fourth principle, Ujamaa. Cooperatives economics emphasizes our collective economic strength and encourages us to meet common needs through mutual support.
Fifth principle, Nia, means purpose that encourages us to look within ourselves and set personal goals that are beneficial to our community.
Umba. Creativity makes use of our creative energy to build and maintain a strong and vibrant community.
Seventh principle, Imani. Faith focuses on honoring the best of our tradition, draws upon the best in ourselves, and helps us strive for a higher level of life for mankind.
By affirming our self-worth and confidence in our ability to succeed and triumph in righteousness thinking, we want to keep the tradition alive. Through the ups and coming generations, we are better together. Kwanzaa is a way of life, not just a celebration.
Finally, the concept of Kwanzaa is to help Black Americans relate to the past in order to understand the present and deal with the future. Today, we present some of our past that has brought us to our future.
I'm Black History because I'm the first in my family to graduate from an HBCU. I'm Powerful Wynn. I come here in the morning and do my duty.
I feel powerful when I help my students become better readers and writers.
I am Black History because Pamela Collins inspires me to advocate for the deaf and hard of hearing.
I am powerful when I feel confident in my situation with what's going on and I know whatever it is I'm talking about.
I am powerful when I notice the talents and the strengths and the gifts of every person that comes across my path.
Okay, I am powerful when it comes to injustice.
Hi, I feel powerful when I can see my students or hear my students.
I am powerful when I help others.
So today we celebrate our sisters and brothers.
Happy Kwanzaa from Henry Middle School!
See?